Japan.
One for starry nights and two for candlelights and three for long walks in the sun. Four for all the laughter. Five for ever after. Six, your smile is just the best. Love is endless.
Alright, so for Monday's outfit in Japan, I decided to wear my patterned shorts from Charlotte Russe, which most of you guys have probably seen already. They're super comfy and very lightweight since it was so hot and humid in Japan. I like to wear very lightweight clothing like my white tank top from Brandy Melville. And for shoes, I'm just wearing some Steve Madden wedges that were really comfy to walk in. And all the bracelets that I'm wearing, I made myself. And we dance all night.
Day one of Japan! I don't know which one I want to get because I don't know what they are. So I'm not really sure how to pronounce anything on this bottle, but I do know that it has those fruits in it. So we're gonna try it. Saturn was Georgia
Rose. So for Tuesday's outfit, I was just kind of roaming around Japan and I wanted to wear something that had a little bit of color. So I'm wearing this light bluish green lace tank top from Forever 21, and then I paired it with one of my favorite skirts, my black and white polka dot skirt, which is from H&M. And then for my shoes, I'm just wearing my black Doc Marten boots.
It is now day two of Japan, and we are currently walking over to the YouTube space. And we just got Trey!
Yay!
This is Asahi! Hi! Me and Asahi are decorating the pictures that we took. I know, you know, I remember you, and I know. Kitty Land! Stop dancing! Dance! Oh,
okay, and for Wednesday's outfit, I'm wearing another lace top, but this one is a lace t-shirt from Forever 21, and then I paired it with a blue tie-dye sheer maxi skirt that I got from Aeropostale. It has little slits on the side, so it's perfect for those hot days. And then once again, I'm wearing my Steve Madden wedges, and that's about it for Wednesday's outfit.
Guys, this is so yummy! It doesn't look as cute now because it melted, but it was really good.
Hey guys, so right now I'm at YouTube Space. I'm gonna be having a meetup here, so I'm in like this little room, and I'm gonna go out and meet everybody right now, and I'm excited to meet you guys.
Teen Wolf, I really want to meet you. The new season.
Oh my God, Derek, oh my God. Girl.
Okay, everybody say hi. So it is morning here in Tokyo.
May I play some music? Can't get ready without music.
I kind of want to wear this, or I want to wear these shorts with something, but I don't know exactly what I want to wear them with.
On Thursday, I decided to wear my Urban Outfitters little daisy sequin printed Peter Pan collar top. Wow, that was a lot. And then I'm just wearing this very thin sheer material gray skirt from Nordstrom, and this is my favorite combination right now. It's wearing boots or high top Converse with little ruffle socks. So my socks are from Topshop and my boots are from PacSun. And of course, Beth's got to finish it off with a bow. So my little bow is from American Apparel.
These are like the bouncy blushes. They're called Jelly Glows.
This is squid with black ink sauce.
And I tried it.
I did not see that happen.
Oh, you just ate tar.
Smile.
Kawaii.
Yabai.
Kawaii.
Kawaii.
And last but not least, on Friday, it was super hot. Even though it looks windy, I promise you guys, it was very humid. So I'm wearing a sheer white tank top from Brandy Melville that I put a bandeau underneath. And then I'm wearing my bright orange skirt from H&M that I'm absolutely in love with. And then, once again, the wedges. I'm obsessed with the wedges, guys. I mean, what can I say? It's really simple and colorful and cute.
So right now we are at the subway station and we are about to get on a subby way. There's my outfit today. Oh, look at me rhyming. I can't sit down. I almost ate it right now. So I wasn't holding on.
Beth almost died. She almost died. Don't pay
no mind to the I just peed in that.
This is so weird.
They got little koala cookies. How adorable.
So that's it for this week in my style video. There's tons more videos from Japan coming soon. So if you want to see those, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and let me know which outfit was your favorite in the comments. Bye, guys.
I'm so hungry. I could eat like this whole country. No, I'm kidding. Not a fan of some of the restrooms here in Japan. I don't really enjoy peeing in the floor, but it's cool. Anyway.
Oh, green tea. There you go. With the beans. She had beans on it, too.
What?